Excuse me. That was terrible. Hidden Object Guru here with hot new game, Time Traveling Navy SEAL Ninja Warrior, which is actually the title. It's got thumb pad movement, so right away, I'm in favor of it. I know this makes some people physically ill. You go, Fletcher Saint-Germain. Thumbs up. Also, special thanks. Oh, look. None of my other fingers can move. Oh, what is this? I don't know what width means. Let me try height. Well, that's not changing anything. Hand rot. Yes. Whoa, what is happening there? Targets, okay. I thought I'd be able to rotate with hand rot, but no. Tap grip, mute body. Yeah, well, we'll figure this out.
Alright, kid. You want to be a Navy SEAL? Shoot the target.
I would love to. Can I have a gun, please? Oh, I have a gun. Oh, it's doing that thing where you have to, like, aim the guns down and forward awkwardly rather than let you hold it naturally.
Congratulations, kid. You're a Navy SEAL now. Step through the portal on your right.
That's pretty cute. Instead of doing the more natural thing, because in real life, if I hold the grip of the gun this way, it's going to be pointing forward. Whereas now I have to tilt way down. Get your hand into a really unnatural angle. So, that's too bad. Oh, you can do rotating. It's just if you push the button, this happens, and you have to tap it to rotate. Okay. Problem solved.
Raw skills such as yours shouldn't be wasted. That's why you're here in feudal Japan for specialized training. Practice your parkour skills by climbing to the top.
How do I climb? Oh, wait, can I? Oh, nice. I do like it when games have climbing in it.
Excellent work. Now open your target menu. You have nice work, kid. Killing just the target will earn you an S rank. Killing everyone will earn you an A rank. By unlocking these ranks, new weapons will be available at your disposal. This concludes your rigorous training. You are now a time traveler, Navy SEAL Ninja Warrior. Now, go defeat the forces of evil by stepping through the portal.
Oh. There we go. Seriously? Hold on. Ah! Should not be this difficult. So what is happening there? I'm grabbing here. Okay, I don't know why I couldn't get that going the first two times. Yeah, this overhanging stuff is going to be a little difficult to deal with, but I will figure it out. Yay, we did it! Let's do a mission, everybody. Can I change the settings so that I don't have to hold down the grip button to keep my gun going, and I can just... Sir, that's great. I totes will. But, alright, is this settings? No, that's nothing. I only have these weapons. Oh, I get it. So that's my right weapon, that's my left weapon. I can cycle through them once I've unlocked new weapons. Okay, let's go do a mission. Alright, so. King, priest, executioner. Whoa. What the hell? Who's shooting at? Gah! Well, that didn't go well. Let's try that again, shall we? I didn't realize every random orc was going to have a pistol to shoot me with. So, fun fact about this. I don't know if this is familiar to you, but I recently played a game called Giant Life. And in that game, you played as a giant... King, priest, executioner. Okay, this guy is just a jerk. That was bad. Gah! I will jump to restart level. Oh, do you mean press a jump button? That wasn't clear. I didn't know there was a jump button. They did not tell me about a jump button in this game. I thought I was literally supposed to jump in real life. I feel very silly now. Although I am glad to find out there's a jump button. Anyway, as I was saying, there's this game called Giant Life. You play as a giant who throws rocks at a small town. Right? Small medieval town. Come on! Alright, let's do this. Who else is shooting at me? Oh, that guy. Okay, so if I kill everybody, I get an A ranking. I thought there would be innocent bystanders I wasn't supposed to kill. But no, it's literally just orcs everywhere.
Huh?
How great is it that the dude has, like, a battle axe or halberd, and when he sees me, he pulls a laser gun? That's... Gah! Alright, let's get these people. So anyway, the point I've been getting at is, there's this game, it's called Giant Life. You stand at a cliff, you got some rocks, you play as a giant, you throw those rocks down. Whoa. Oh, there he is. You throw those rocks down, you blow up the buildings. This is the city, and these are the buildings from that game. That was embarrassing. Who else is shooting at me? I honestly have no... Ah! Alright, I got this. So, I got... Ow. Two guns. Oh, come on. This is harder than I thought it was going to be. One. Two. There's the king. Wish me luck. Alright, I'm not coming anywhere near him. I believe there's a guy in this tower here. Yeah, there he is. Dude in that tower, do it on that bridge, so I'm using cover here. What? Oh, right. Forgot about him. This is going well. Ah, there he is. Oh, there might be a maximum range on my pistol, I just realized. Okay. See what I'm saying? Like, if I didn't have to hold down the grip button, this would be a lot easier. Alright, let me just climb up here. Something I definitely know how to do. I fell through the mountain, everybody. There's no problem getting back out, but gah! There could have been. I got you. There's a guy behind me, isn't there? Okay. Hey, buddy. Alright, the first shot did miss. That wasn't ideal. So how am I doing, 5 out of 15? Alright, so I know where 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more dudes are. Here's a sixth one. So that's... Okay, there should be a guy right over. Whew! Okay. Do I feel great about killing everybody? No. But hopefully later I unlock some sort of sniper rifle. Well, that's getting really embarrassing. Hey! 5 more guys left, and I know where 4 of them are, because the king is one of them. Unless the king doesn't count as a target. Point is, I know where there's a bunch of dudes. It's so weird having played Giant Life and have all of these buildings be like tiny things off in the distance that blow into pieces. And now be playing this game and walking around at ground level. Is he the executioner? That's why he's got the axe. Who is the priest? Okay, well, this is gonna suck. I have a plan now. Whoa, that was... Yeah, your hand can easily go through the wall. Huh? Yeah?
Huh? Huh?
Whoa! I thought that was a good plan. I was obviously wrong, and I have turned like 90 degrees away from where I'm supposed to be. That was bad. Alright, let's try this again. I think I got this. There's that guy behind me who can see me and is shooting me in the back. I forgot about him. And I went back to the menu because I'm silly. So my question is this also actually a layout of the town from that game, Giant Life, or does he just use the assets to build his own town? That is something I would like to ask the developer. I'm guessing the Unity store had medieval town assets available that are cel-shaded and very cartoony in their appearance. Okay. That was overkill. I respect, you know, I get that. Okay, so. It's weirdly difficult to grab on because your hands, the game lets your hands go through the wall. Whereas really it should not. Don't Look Down is a perfect example of how to make this work. No! Ugh. I think I've almost got this. Like, we're really close to figuring this out. Who's the other guy who saw me out this guy? Okay. Dear game. Thank you for having such loud sound effects for the guys spotting you. It really does help the players. Okay. King, alright, so I will. The priest is probably one of the guys in the church. Why am I questioning that? Like, which one is the priest? Well, there's a church, Pogaroo, and you shot a bunch of dudes inside the church. Logic would suggest that one of them... Okay, that was bad. Okay, this guy I got. Whoa! I don't know how I didn't die there, but I'm glad. Gun, please. Wow, that was bad. Okay, that's the Stargate out. Okay, we just gotta get the king, and then there's four more guards and one more target. Whoa. Here we go. Oh, I can see that the priest has a hat on his head. Okay. I feel like it would be very difficult to kill all of these people without being noticed. How many people left? So four guards, there's one. Yeah. Two, three. Who saw me? Oh, him. Whoa! Whew. Should have guessed there was a guy on every parapet. Yeah, see, the gun definitely has a maximum range. And he was just inside it. I think we're good, everybody. Whew. All right, so... Is it bad for me to say that I really like there's no reloading? Keep getting turned 90 degrees away from the action because of that climbing jive. Oh, that was closer than I would have liked. We did it! Woo! Everybody's dead, everybody. That's not the S ranking we were hoping for, but it's still pretty badass. Okay. And by the way, Dear developers, this is the kind of thing we want to do in VR. We move around. We murder some fools. What more do you want? Alright, so, do I have any weapons? I have a shield. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'll try keeping a shield in my right hand, left hand. That should be awesome. Oh god, we're in an old West town. Who am I supposed to kill? Bartender, sheriff, conductor. So look for a train. There's the sheriff's office, there's the undertaker, there's the saloon. Is that my beloved saloon? No, it's not. Alright, where's the train? Oh, there's the train. No! I got surprised. How am I supposed to sneak past? This guy I can get. How do I get into the saloon past all those guards? Wow, these guys are not screwing around, are they? Alright. So who's shooting me? Oh, this character. No, I'm running away from you. Goodbye. You saw me. Whoa. That cat. Ah, there he is. It's got a... Oh, that doesn't sound like a bartender. He's just in a room upstairs. Come on, we can do this. Nope. Sorry, am I getting special abilities that let me turn invisible later? Because... This doesn't seem doable otherwise. Ah! Okay. Now, how am I doing? 24? Alright. Alright, so I've got the bartender, I've got the sheriff. No, I got the sheriff and I got the conductor. So now I gotta get into the saloon. So I guess they want me to climb through one of those windows? Oh, you can't climb through the windows, though. That would have been a good thing to have me want, like, the sneaky way to get in here and kill this dude. Oh. Also, they immediately noticed me as I... Like, what is the point of doing ninja jive where I climb up walls if they're gonna notice me the moment I'm climbing up the wall, even though they were facing the other way? Okay. Who saw me? Seriously, who's seeing me? Whoa! There's so many dudes in here! Okay. There's more dudes than I was expecting. You know, just for the record, you can make it so I can click to do the turn, right? And then just make the target button on the menu button, which it already is. Where's this guy? Gah! There we go. So who's shooting at me from out here? Nobody. Huh? Ah! Probably should have shot him from outside. Still haven't killed the bartender. I guess he's downstairs. Can I get one of these laser guns they have? I would really like that. What does that sound? Reinforcements? Probably not reinforcements, right? Hey, it's a desk that takes up the entire room and no chair to go with it. Weird choice. Oh, there he is. And I teleported through the wall accidentally. Alright, let's go do this the old-fashioned way. Yeah, the range on the pistol is very short. Whoa! I did not hold the shield high enough, everybody. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Did that get him? No. Six. I'm not a good ninja. 7. I gotta kill 27 guys, right? Seems like a lot. Seriously, where is that guy? Alright, let's sneak up on him as best I can. I feel like the shield was a poor choice. I'm not good at using it. Whoa, there he is! Okay, I understand what we're doing here. 1.
Huh?
2.
Huh?
3.
Huh?
4. Then you go up the stairs here, kill the guys on the balcony. Oh, kill this guy first. 5.
Huh?
6.
Huh?
7. Is there really somebody over there? Oh, there he is. 8. 9. Yeah, I'm jumping a lot because, you know, it's the... Oh, there it is. What the... Why am I teleporting? That was weird. Alright, so let's look at that menu again. Is there a way to turn on... So there's no way to get to options again after you've started the game. No, that's not what I meant to do. I feel like I should be able to get to options again after I've gotten to the main menu, don't you think? Like, is that crazy? No? I'm the crazy one? Okay. Alright, so. Here we go. We got it this time. 1. 2. 3. 4. Five, six, seven. Now I know there's a guy upstairs here. Oh, okay, front 8. Wow. That window's really causing a lot of problems for me, isn't it? Luckily, I have unlimited bullets. 9. Okay, we got this. Two guys upstairs. 10. Oh, I already killed that guy. Nice. Didn't even realize. Whew. I mean, I like the free movement. I like the climbing. Really, I'm very in favor of this game. I'm just having a couple of problems with it. Hey, guys. I think that was a kill. It would make it 11, I want to say. Damn stairs. 12. 13. 13. Okay, well, that's not happening. 14. 14, right? Yep, 14. Oh, no. 15. Apparently, I lost count at some point. Whoa! That was close. Oh, so fun fact about, this is a development thing, right? And I don't know if this is why this developer did it. It's a popular thing in games like this, right? Where you have to code. You have two options when you're doing mass amounts of enemies like this. You can A, code how accurate they are, right? Or B, because this is the two ways to make it fair. Code their accuracy as a random, nobody in there. As a random thing. So the game decides how good a shot every individual shot was based on an algorithm. And there's ways to code that to make it fair, like make each subsequent shot get more accurate. Like the first shot has a 5% chance of hitting you, and then you make each subsequent shot more accurate. Like there's ways to do it to make it, to give the illusion of fairness. What the hell? Oh, there he is. But another way to do it, and I think it's the way this guy decided on, although, again, I cannot speak for the developer, is... Well, that guy's already dead. Whoa. Did not mean to do that. Kind of just happened. good. Or you code it so all of the bullets are always 100% accurate, but they're visible and slow to get to you. That's much easier to code, obviously. And I'm not saying that's why he went that way. I'm saying it was a good choice, and it plays very well in this game to give me a chance to dodge without having to worry about, you know, the accuracy of enemies. Okay. The jump isn't ideal. I'd kind of like to have a ninja rope, although maybe I'm getting ahead of myself and that is one of the weapons I can unlock. Alright, what do we have next? Yes please. Shotgun. How many levels are there? 36? Six so far. We'll see how the game advances. But it's off to a great start. Obviously, I'm having a wonderful time. I'm on a plane? What the hell was that? Apparently, I have ended up in Nazi Germany. And I'm attacking Nazis by crashing a plane into their headquarters. This game, you know, I'll say this. And again, if the developer wants to correct me on this, did you just go to the store and see, here's the different styles of buildings I can get, I'm going to build a level around each of them? Because if you did, I 100% approve of that decision. Sorry, is this incredibly short range? Is that what's going on here with the shotgun? Okay, that was great. That was great what happened there. I do not feel ashamed of any of that. Oh, we can't shoot through the windows. Bulletproof windows existed back then. I'm not going to make a big deal out of it. Alright, so Hitler is... Oh my god! Ah! How on earth would you get through any of this? Without getting killed at all. I'm definitely going to have to restart this game so I can turn on the grip automatically holds. I figured he was there. Okay. Whoa! Ugh. Pretty awesome, I'm going to say that. Time traveling Navy SEAL Ninja Warrior, I didn't know what to expect, but what I got was a delight. I mean, I got killed right that time, but, you know. Honestly, this game is delightful. I died as I was landing that time. Don't know exactly. Oh, no! I went back to the main level! Let's try and beat this Hitler level, then we'll see what the next setting is and call it a day. But, yeah, really good job, developers. Landed on the tree canopy that time. Did we go into slow-mo when the plane was crashing? Because if so, that's badass. Yeah, you gotta be point-blank to use that thing. Alright, no Nazis in there. That is a lot of Nazis up there at the top of the Eagle's Nest. Although it is the Eagle's Nest, I assume. Oh my god, I have to kill 25 more guys plus Hitler and his two friends? I mean, I don't know that they're actually friends, but, you know, it's easier to describe them that way. Yeah, if you could change it, developer, so that tapping the right thumbstick turns you instead of having to just gently touch it. Like, let me click the thumbstick to turn. That would be great. Honestly, this is a really good game. I know it's very basic, but oof. Gives you exactly what you want. You're playing hide and seek with bad guys. You got a variety of weapons, really good movement controls, like, thumbs up. Time traveling Navy SEAL Ninja Warrior. Who's shooting at me? Oh, there we go. Oh, probably wasn't him, but. Oh, stairs don't really work, huh? That's a problem with every game, though. I don't blame you for that. Alright, is there anybody up here? What the hell? How did he miss? I got the sergeant. So, not how you spell colonel. You've written the word colonel, which is not a word. No! This is tough. Although I am fighting Nazis, of course it's going to be tough. They were the worst. Alright, so now I've learned where some of the forces are. My ninja jumping skills seem to be helping me quite a bit. I don't know where you got this Sherman tank model. Hey. But it is much more realistic than, like, most of the other things in the level, and it looks kind of weird in comparison. Not in a bad way, just noticed something I noticed. Alright, so, as I understand it, in the top of this building, there's a bunch of Nazis. So I'm gonna do that thing where I peek over the roof, pull out my weapon. Gotcha. He didn't wake up when his friends got shot. I have no respect for that man. Anybody else? How are we doing death-wise? Oh, right. There's a guy in the building behind me, isn't there? No? That's it? That's it. How are we doing? 14 more guys. That's a ton of guys. Well, that's not a ton. That's the secret of this game. Like, it's teaching you to be aware of your surroundings, be careful, only peek out when you know you're, or have reason to suspect you're safe. Come on, yes! Nope, 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 nope. Alright, let's go climb the, who's shooting at, who saw me? Alright, here we go. Oh. I thought there'd be someone over there. Oh, wait. Did I somehow? No. Alright, I don't know. I thought it was stuck in my hand there for a minute, but apparently it was not. There's that guy over there. There's probably some more people in those buildings, but we're going after Hitler right now. Because we're assuming Hitler is at the top of this building. That's based on very little but wishful thinking. Huh? Whoa! That was close. Whew. Can I climb this mountain? Oh, it's not going to do me any good. Alright. We got this. So is it a glitch that I just realized, like, I've got this block telling me where the touch radius of my hands are, and I'm like, I don't know why it took me until now to realize that, no, you're probably not wearing a ninja thing on your hands to help you climb. That's probably supposed to be invisible. Oh. I really thought he was going to be in the bunker. All right, here we go. That it? We good? Yeah, that was Hitler. Three guys left and a colonel. How am I gonna not shoot Hitler a bunch of extra times? I'm not crazy. So that's 1, 2, 3 guys left and a colonel, and I have no idea where the colonel is. Whoa! Somebody saw me? Oh, there he is. Wish me luck. That went great. 2 guys left and a colonel? 2 guys left and a colonel. I know one of them's in this hallway down here. Hallway? It's called a street over it. When hallways are outside, they're called streets. Just the colonel is left? The hell is this guy? Music's really picking up. I like that. Is he hiding in there with that guy? No. Oh, there he is. Somewhere. So he's in one of these buildings, is the guesstimation we can base on that sound effect. Wish me luck. Don't want to get killed by the last Nazi in Germany. That would be really embarrassing. No, I got him. Whew! And now we have to climb back up the eagle's nest, because of course we do! Why would you not have to do that, right? Come on. Alright. Problem solved, and boom, we're done! We beat the Nazi level, and let's see what we unlocked. The STG. People do love that STG. So let's find out what the next level is. We're obviously not going to play it all the way through, but I do want to try out the new gun and see what the new level is. This is just great. Ah! Cavemans! Cavemans with what do you call it? Oh, dropped my gun. Cavemans with laser pistols. Everything about this makes perfect sense. I'm being sarcastic, of course. Nothing about this makes any sense. Ooga Booga and Dr. Black is who I'm supposed to kill. Okay. How was I supposed to get through this without hurting anybody? Except for my targets. You literally spawn in a forest full of your targets. Sorry, full of gunmen waiting to kill you. Oh, he was dead. I was gonna ask, is this the eight stones? But that's probably too obscure a reference. And I'm not getting lost, so there you go. Probably could have climbed that climbing wall over there. So does that mean there's like a time travel over here? That's Ooga, or possibly Booga. It was Booga. I hadn't planned on playing much more of this game, but I think we might get a chance to zip through this level on the first try. I will wait till later to play the rest of it, but I will be playing the rest of this game. I'm not a crazy person. Doc Black. Is that supposed to be a reference? Is that a reference at all? Is that just what they've called their time traveler? Why am I assuming it's a time travel? Oh, it's Doc Brown. Wow, that's embarrassing.
Yeah, I was really embarrassed for you.
You should be. I fell through a wall. Okay, here we go. Sorry, Doc and Marty. You both got gunned down. That was not cool of me. Oh, it's the DeLorean! Aw, hey guys. Can I press the button to make it go? I cannot press the button to make it go. Okay, for some reason, Marty is wearing a red hoodie and not his patented safety vest. What the hell, game? How many people left? Oh, just six guys. Nice. Oh, there we go. Let's be careful. Alright, one guard. Two guards. There's a bunch of... Is it weird that I really like that the idle animation on all these guards is napping? This dude's napping. I just want a sniper rifle so I can do these levels better. Because I feel like I'm getting a sniper rifle at some point, because they went to the trouble of making it so all of the guys you're supposed to shoot can be seen from a distance. So why would we not sniper rifle them? How are there two guys left? Well, there's one. That was mean. Alright, so there's one other guy left, and I'm not allowed to leave until I find and kill this one other guy. I see a problem with your design philosophy, developers. Because now my job is to just wander around until I hear a guy yell at me? It's not ideal, is my point. Anyway, this is so solid. So he's definitely not down here, right? He's definitely not down here. I think he's guarding the exit? Oh no, that wouldn't be fair. Is it weird that my thought is that Booga looks like George Lucas? No, they all look like George Lucas. Alright, here we go. Let's climb. I Alright, so here's the tent where I shot that last... I know, this is where the other guy, the chieftain was. He's got a cigarette. That's great. They've got plants growing in there. These guys seem more civilized than I at first took them for. Alright, let's get the top of something very tall and see if we can see him. He better not be waiting for me at the top with a gun. Got my gun just in case. Oh, there he is. Done! Yeah! Gotta be more careful about walking off cliffs. I'm a ninja warrior, but I'm not that ninja a warrior. Okay, that was dumb. Anyway, I've been the Hidden Object Guru. I'd like to thank you for coming on this journey with me. I hate this. I keep falling through walls. I gotta, like, keep my arms outstretched to make sure I don't get too close to the rock. Or, maybe the rock is the problem? And there's just nothing solid up there? As I was saying, I've been the Hidden Object Guru. Thanks for coming on this journey with me. If you had a good time and you'd like to see more, there are buttons for that coming up. Questions, suggestions, related whatnots, go in the comment section below the video. I'll see you back here! Oh, thank God. Whew! For more new and upcoming games, let's find out what the new gun is. Long-barreled shotgun? That's weird. Actually interested to see what that does. But until then, I'm gonna say that's right. Au revoir.